must be having the time of your life sitting in front of this motherfucker. Is that crispy or what? I was born in Detroit in 1948. And I got a guitar when I was about 6 years old. And I got a bow and arrow that same year. Because if you are a hunter, you are as close to God's creation as you could possibly fucking get. And I met a man in the swamps of Michigan in 1952. His name was Fred Bear.
Come on, team, come on. steps. Got my arrows on and raise up.